What's going on, everybody? So, as you can see, I got my pair of LeBron 14 Limiteds here. So after a long last, I finally decided to take these jokers on the court and see what they can do. So that's going to be the subject of today's video. So let's head on to the court and I'll let you know what I thought. Okay, so the first thing that I've noticed about this shoe is that the high level of playability it has right out of the box, at least from the upper. Like, it's really, really flexible. Like, it didn't start off stiff, so I don't have to break the shoe in, which is great for me. And I think it'll be good for anyone who decides to play in these. Now, the other thing that I'm noticing is it fits pretty good, except that the strap seems pretty instrumental in helping my foot, which I'm noticing my foot's not moving anywhere. This is a lot of shoe, man. It is a lot of shoe, particularly from the upper, but my foot's not going anywhere. So I guess that's a good thing. Now, the other thing, it's a robust shoe. I will say that I'm noticing so far. It's kind of heavy, or at least it's heavier than I'm used to having. It's customary for me, but again, I have to remember who this shoe was designed for. So there is that. That's just something you have to deal with this line. So things like cushioning, it's good. Like I said, it's just a lot of it. Like, I feel like my foot's fairly high off the floor, and I feel like wrong. Like, when I'm jumping, feeling like I'm having to make a concerted effort to get high off the floor when I'm shooting a jump shot, because kind of with the weight of the shoe, I'm not used to that at this point. But, I mean, the ride is good, fairly comfortable. It feels better than the 12